So the way I would describe MSE is it's pretty much the core science behind how you can make anything possible.
You need a certain material for a certain application. So you would study the properties of that material, what it's made from, how to manufacture it, how to process it, so it can stand up and do what you need it to do.
It's this paradigm of process, structure, property, performance. It starts with the understanding of the process required to make the material with a certain structure. The structure is what gives it the properties. The properties are what control the performance. All the way from the atomic scale to the molecular scale to the microscopic scale to the macroscopic scale. That's the field of material science and engineering.
What I think is unique about MSE is that it allows you to have a full picture of the world around you, from its microstructure to the real life applications. Because at the heart of MSE is innovation and invention, from the inception of an idea to unleashing its potential as a functional material.
We wouldn't have cell phones if materials had not been invented. We wouldn't have computers. We wouldn't have automobiles or airplanes. Everything is made out of materials.
There's a lot of implications that tie in a lot of different fields. If you can come up with a better, lighter, cheaper material, you can impact the medical field, you can impact the aerospace field, you can impact anything that uses that material.
The Stone Age, the Bronze Age, the Iron Age. Civilizations have had their names after forms of materials. Materials have always and will continue to be most critical for advances in technologies.
To me, MSc is basically a degree where I can do whatever I want upon graduation.
It offers an infinite number of possibilities, be it aeronautics, electronics, or even chemicals.
Because material science is present everywhere in all different majors and all different fields, it really gives you the ability to see what engineering actually is and find not only the field that interests you, but the application, what you actually want to do in that field.
Students coming here really get a very broad exposure of materials of every form and research being done in practically every area. Metals, ceramics, polymers, composites, nanomaterials, biomaterials, every application that is out there. Every societal challenge is being addressed by our faculty.
Being able to solve problems that impact so many different fields is really what drew me to material science.